Police are trying to track down three persons of interest in connection to a murder in Santa Fe. Frank Pete was found shot to death at an apartment complex near Cerritos and St. Michael's on Friday. Detectives say Randall Lopez, Rayanne Tapia, and Matthew Montoya are believed to know something about it. If you know where they are, call Santa Fe Police.